Summer. It sounds good right now after what we just experienced, doesn't it? Grilling out, lawns being mowed, and pools opening. These are some of the things we expect with summer.
Saturday afternoon, Palm Beachers. So today I'm coming to you from Sailfish Marina up in Singer Island, Florida. Singer Island, Florida is just in the northern part of Palm Beach County. And today they actually have a fishing tournament that's it's finishing up. But we're up here today because for a special reason. One of the charities that we donate to, my brokerage, as many of you know, I'm a realtor. We donate to a Second Chance Puppies and Kittens Rescue every month, and they happen to be up here today. So we're gonna stop by and hand Ruth a couple checks for 2 months of the donations that were given. And then we're also going to take a look at this really cool place up here. It's a restaurant. You can see it's a marina behind me, and just a great place. They have some really fun things you can do up here on Thursday evenings. They have like art shows, and of course it's always fun just to get up here and check out all the awesome boats. So why don't you guys come with me and let's go check out this little bit, another part of paradise here in Palm Beach County. So the marina has been here since about the 1940s, and then in the 1970s it got a little bit more modernized. Some people still refer to it as Bill's Marina, the old timers will. But basically you've got a really nice restaurant here. They actually have some hotel rooms that you can stay in as well. And then you have all the boats. So it started out as a docks and a marina for all the charter fishermen going offshore, deep sea fishing. And then as it grew, they added the restaurant. And then the hotel came a little bit later. So it's a really cool place. As I said, I've been up here with my family in the past, and I actually used to do some business selling their phone system many, many years ago, back when I was in my old job. I used to be a telecom rep and sold phones. So it's a really neat place. And like I said, they do a lot of art shows and stuff, but it's just a beautiful part of Palm Beach County to come out and check out. And I'll put a link in this video later on for you to check it out yourself. But let's go around, and right now I'm gonna go try and find Ruth and hand her these checks for the Second Chance Puppies and Kitten Rescue.
This one's an 18.7 Clipperoo. 18.7.
And I didn't understand that you were no one.
Alright, so you can see all the cool art that's around here. It's a really neat event going on today for the fishing tournament. Lots of big fish caught. I wish I was out there. I'm a little jealous. I love getting out in the ocean fishing. But we found Second Chance Puppies and Kittens Rescue, and we got some checks that we're going to go hand to them. So let's go surprise Ruth and give them some more donations.
Hindsight is fleeting when your heart's bleeding, and all you can see is red.
till you discover.
All right, so we found a Second Chance Puppies and Kittens Rescue. This is Stuart, or Dr. Fox, but he goes by Stuart. And we wanted to give them these two checks. As what True Floridian does each month is we take a portion of our closings and we donate them to this amazing charity. It's a no-kill. They've been around for 10 years?
10 years.
So about 10 years, and they have Puppies and Kittens Rescue, and my son's walking around. He's already got his eye on a couple. So, yes, honey, we're going to be getting a dog. Not today, but we know
near
we are.
Future.
We're near future. But we love this organization. We're really proud to be a part of it with them. And, of course, Saving Furry Friends, what it's all about, these beautiful little animals. And so on behalf of True Floridian Realty and for all the wonderful things you do, we
thank
don't
you
give these
much.
Two checks.
It
we appreciate it. Thank you so
thank
much.
You much.
And anyway, if you got to get here, check them out. I'll put a link to where you can donate to them and where you can find them. They go to PetSmart. You can find them on the weekends here in the Palm Beaches and a lot of places, and they'll be doing donations. It's a great organization. So definitely look them up. I'll make sure I give you some information. Sailfish Marina and a fishing tournament's going on, and a special adoption to a Second Chance Puppies and Kittens Rescue. That was pretty awesome. So we're really happy to help that organization out. But anyway, this is a great place. It's another fun thing to do up here in the Palm Beaches. You can come up here. Nice restaurant. It's a little expensive at times, but it's good food and great view, and it's well worth it. So, but anyway, if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. As always, subscribe to it. And if you have any comments, please leave some comments below about any place you'd like me to check out in the Palm Beaches. But that's it. It's hot. We're getting out of here. Got to get some AC and get some cold drinks. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And as always, if you're in the Palm Beaches, get out and enjoy paradise. All right, we'll talk to you next time.